Tuesday, Norway was on the brink of a full oil sector shutdown. Not a member of OPEC, Norway has prided itself on massive oil and natural gas exportation. The union workers' strike centered around pension terms, and there was no settlement in sight. But late Monday, just before the close of the bell, the Norwegian government intervened. According to Norwegian law, the government may interrupt union proceedings if they feel like it may benefit the economy. And in this case, their intrusion was imperative. Oil marks a large percentage of Norway's economy, and this strike has cost over $500 million. As this third week of the strike was unfolding, everyone was looking to the oil market and kept their eyes on crude oil prices. With the cessation of the strike, Norway's oil flows once more, and crude prices dropped early in trading. Norway is the world's eighth largest oil exporter, but the second largest contributor by pipeline. They contribute more than 2 million barrels per day, according to Reuters. And while their first two money-making markets are fishing and merchant shipping, their revenue from crude is substantial. Now that the government has forced the work to resume, they are responsible for arbitrating the disagreement through which Norwegian oil workers hope to sweeten their already early retirement package. While prices were on the verge of skyrocketing on the news, oil is down 0.75% at 85.88. I'm Laura Hankin. You're watching the Financial News Network.